untouched chest. Territorial wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Rebellion. Accio. here.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be prepared in the jackdaw.
Expelliarmus!
Incendio.
Protego.
Incendio.
Lumos.
Accio.
Incendio.
Lumos.
Expelliarmus.
Lumos. Incendio.
Expelliarmus.
Spiders have multiplied since Jackson came this way. Revelio. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. I need to look around for the symbol.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Accio.
Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Oh, shame. Those splinters must be what's left of Ollivander's wand. At least I can take the pages. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Accio! Lumos! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Accio! Expelliarmus! Protection! Incendio! Lumos! Accio! Lumos! Stupid!
What? That's unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the Restricted Section. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of it. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.